The new Ferrari had a mysterious habit of trailing smoke when it left the garage during testing, as Sky in Italy's F1 reporter Mara Sangiorgio found out. The new Ferrari had a mysterious habit of trailing smoke when it left the garage during testing, as Sky in Italy's F1 reporter Mara Sangiorgio found out. There was an unusual phenomenon during winter testing, the smoking Ferrari SF71H. Every time the Scuderia's new car left the team's garage, it trailed a plume of oily smoke, which wafted across the circuit to Catalunya pit lane. So what exactly was going on, and why? Sky F1's Ted Kravitz explains, each of the Ferrari-engined cars, so that's the factory Ferrari, the Haas and the Sauber, has a letterbox-shaped rectangular vent directly underneath the rain light housed within the rear crash structure. It's there to accommodate an oil breather. Breathers are essential parts of any power unit on every car, but this year they've been subject to a new rule which says they must vent to the outside and cannot be routed back into the engine. This suggests teams were doing that previously, which could have given them a power boost, but anyway, what is unusual is that these Ferrari-engined cars are spewing out more oil than Renault or Mercedes-engined cars. There's a fine mist of oil coming out the Ferrari, Haas and Sauber's vents when out on track or even just when they're going down the pit lane. You could notice it, for instance, on the Test 2, Day 1 edition of Ted's Notebook. Ted Kravitz brings you all the latest news from the paddock. On Day 1 of the second pre-season test in Barcelona, Ted Kravitz brings you all the latest news from the paddock. On Day 1 of the second pre-season test in Barcelona, it was abundantly clear whenever Sebastian Vettel fired up in the garage because a huge plume spilled out of the garage. Watch Ted's testing verdict. What's the F1 2018 pecking order? Asking around, it seems to be that the Ferrari engine simply uses an awful lot more oil than its rivals. It is, though, a different thing to oil burning, which is now limited to 1.8 liters per race. That's oil that gets consumed within the combustion chamber. This is just used engine oil, a lot of it. The phenomenon of the smog in Ferraris will be one to watch out for when racing starts, and something to watch out for if you're a TV reporter too. Watch the video at the top of the page to see how the smoking Ferrari even caused trouble for Sky in Italy's Mara Sangiorgio during a piece to camera in the pit lane. Talk about being smoked out. Sky Sports F1 is the only place to watch every Formula One Grand Prix, qualifying and practice session live in 2018. Get Sky Sports.